It's kind of like an owl.
It's like hidden.
So those are the codes.
The other female. Oh, there's the male. Oh, he's looking after her. I think he wants her. Ooh, it's not. I think he's happy that she walked away. Cleaning yourself up.
Itchy
ear. Can't tell if she's an estrus or not. Oh, she's bored.
Andrew? Can you get the...
I am not going to mimic. Is that what you're after?
Yeah.
Are you watching the time, Amber?
I mean, we don't want to see Corrado.
Oh, crap.
It should be on the video.
That started at 37 something. So I guess stop it at 40.
Yeah, need a baritone. Where's Joey?
Except louder.
If you play like wolf howlings and they all like run.
we can all howl. Now you like
think, that. Now you're thinking about experiment. Well, I mean, I can do that one for you.
We can try howling.
Should we?
Wait till I finish recording her.
Then we need to still record it. Though.
Yeah.
It's true. But I mean, think about it. Why would they know what a wolf helmet is?
That's true.
Well, we could find out if it's an instinctive fear of the house.
At least we can see if they all look.
I think you should have. What is that?
I wish I could make that bugle, though. I think I'm done.
We could find out if the fear of the wolf howl is instinctive or...
Uh-huh. Actually, you'll find in the literature some studies that were done by Joel Berger, where he thought that they would be